Okay. Good morning, Coronado. Today is Wednesday, March 29th. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Haley.
And this is Channel 6 News. Coronado Deca will sell boba milk tea for $6 during second lunch today. There will be different flavors each day. SASA is having a meeting today. We will be discussing election for board members for next year. We will also be playing board games from the South Asian subcontinent. The Coronado robotics team needs your help to get to their world competition. Two of the teams have qualified, and the school cannot fully pay for the trip. Scan the QR code for a link to their GoFundMe so they can go to and compete in this prestigious competition. Cookies and Panda Express are being sold in the quad during both lunches. Panda will be sold for $6, and here's more about it.
Sam, there it is.
It's the map.
We made it, Sam. But now what?
I can only do one.
No!
Oh, finally!
Blank, all it says is Panda Express only on Wednesdays at both lunches for $6. And you can have orange chicken with the choice of rice or noodles.
Cinema Club meets today after school in room 225. Coronado is hosting a PB&J-a-thon Thursday, April 13th at 1:30. You must bring one of the following: 2 loaves of bread, 1 18-ounce jar of peanut butter, or 1 16-ounce jar of jelly. Scan the QR code to sign up. There's a varsity softball game at Liberty. It will begin at 3:30. There's a JV basketball game at Centennial. It will begin at 3:30. There's also a JV softball game at Centennial. It will also begin at 3:30. And there's also a track and field event at Liberty. It will begin at 4:30. And that's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at CHS Channel 6. And have a great Wednesday.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.